my name is Aubrie from middle school, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to add, multiply, and subtract integer terms. So this is a negative, and this is positive, and together they make a pair of zero. So my first problem is negative 8 plus 12. So you would add pairs of zero. And so you take these off because they're all zero. And the answer to my next problem is 5 minus negative 4. But we don't have negative 4 to take away, so we have to add pairs of zero. Then you take away the negatives, and you have that 9. So my next problem is negative 5 times negative 2. So we have 5 groups of negative 2. Then we add that. We have to add pairs of zero. And then you take away the negatives, and your answer is 10. Thanks for watching.